Hello guys again. Today I'm going to show you how to make some really cool Playmobil swords out of a Popsicle stick. These are some that I've already made. Swords, this one's actually covered with metal. So yeah. They can hold them. Okay. What you'll need is a normal Popsicle. And then you'll need, this is like a plastic tubey thing. A Playmobil figure can hold it. So, and it's, I don't really know where I got it. But you can use tape if you don't have that. And then you'll need some string. You'll need a pocket knife. And some paint markers or just paint. Okay, well, first of all, you'll take your, toothpick, and you'll carve it into a sword shape with your pocket knife. Any kind of shape you want. Here, I made it kind of like a large double blade. You'll need the end, or the handle piece, to be very skinny. And then you'll cut a piece of tube, or wound some tape around it, just so that they can hold it on there. Then you'll take some string. Some string. And you're going to round another piece of Popsicle. You're going to tie that around. In different ways, crossways. Just to keep the cross hilt in place. It doesn't have to be fancy. Just a moment. So, like this. Then tie it in a knot. And then cut that. So. Now I just tie it on the cross hilt, which is another piece, just a scrap piece of Popsicle stick that I got from carving. And then you take your paint or paint pen, whatever you want to call it, and you just paint on it. To make it look real. So yeah. So yeah, make it nice and shiny. So. So yeah, you can use paint, aluminum foil, whatever you want to use. can put decoration stuff on it. And there's your sword. So now, well, thanks for watching. Please comment and subscribe.